Hats off to His Holiness, the Pope, by the way. Pope Francis has just toured Iraq in what undoubtedly was the most dangerous expedition of his papacy, and he did it to try and bring about reconciliation and stability in Iraq. Unfortunately, the United States administration, headed by one of the Pope's followers, is not actually taking a leaf out of his book. But then Tony Blair proved that you can be a Catholic and defy the Pope. It's easy if there's blood on your hands.